Diwali is the festival of light, symbolizing the victory of good over evil, and has been celebrated for more than 2500 years. The holiday is one of the most significant festivals in India and in many other South Asian communities around the world. It's celebrated in the month of Kartik according to the Hindu lunisolar calendar and typically falls sometime in October or November. The five-day festival has a unique set of rituals for each day. The third day of Diwali is the main one in which people worship Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth, for prosperity and happiness. On this day, people clean their houses and decorate the floors with rangoli, designs made of colored rice or colored powder, as it is believed that Goddess Lakshmi only enters the house if the house is clean and well decorated. Everyone wears their finest outfits, eats hearty meals, and shares delicious sweets with friends and family. As the dusk sets in, candles or small clay lamps called diyas are set around the house while fireworks light up the sky. Diwali is a festival full of love and joy, celebrating the power of light over darkness.